saw the challenge on the screen. I don't need to repeat it. It's solo challenge. Madden Ultimate Team. Go earn your keep. And the offense getting set as they've got it first and goal from the 10. Getting set as they've got it first and goal from the 10. They'll try to run for the first and goal. And no signal yet. I don't think he got in. He did. They'll mark him at the run. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
The record of the run, no gain, but don't let that stop you. Line back up and keep going at them. If I'm them, I'm thinking about going at it four straight times.
A second down, throw to Prescott. For a heavy rush, and down he goes. Ryan Shazier coming in hard on the blitz. He gets him down for a loss of four.
When you're this close to the goal line, you got to expect pressure from the defense, so the ball's got to come out fast. Got to get out of his hands quicker.
Prescott to throw. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roll free and brings up fourth down. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you got to let them play. And the officials are instructed. The contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And first is fourth down. Bad, too bad. Can't win them all, though. Come back. Try again. Thanks for playing the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. Offense getting set as they've got it first and goal from the 10. They'll try to run for it on first and goal. And again, touchdown, Cowboys. That didn't work out this time, but there's always next time. And we'll see you next time, right here. Getting set as they've got it first and goal from the 10. Prescott. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down. Another shot from the 1 on second and goal. Next time.
And the offense getting set as they got it first and goal from the 10.
Similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. There's just nothing materialized.
And that's a move. And it gets halfway there, down to the 1 yard line. Just a yard on the run there, and that's going to bring us to a fourth down.
Now, this feels like old school football because this has turned into a good old fashioned goal line stand. So, on offense, what do you do now? Do you decide to run it or throw it if you go for it on fourth down?
There's a penalty marker on the field, so let's see what this is about.
Personal foul. Roughing the kicker. Defense.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward.
Automatic first down.
So the ball's moved to about the one after the penalty. First and goal.
With this one. How did he miss it? Wide open in the end zone. He's not hurried. He's not hit. And so did it incomplete?
Yeah.
What happened?
I'm starting that spot where he's just going to shake his head, not be able to believe it.
6 points go by the wayside on that one.
A second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
All right, Captain. It's batting down the hatch this time defensively. Dives two passes into the end zone. Now we can try to dial it up there. Hey, simply put, plays like that are what made Derek Brooks a five-time All-Pro.
Don't forget he was the 2002 Defensive Player of the Year as well.
Yeah, the leader of that incredible Super Bowl 32nd champion Buccaneers defense. What Tampa 2 they talked about, and he ran down the middle where they kept running the pipe. No one better.
Getting set as they've got a first and goal from the 10. To Travis Prescott. And they're going to get to him a sack. Sack back at the 9 yard line.
Now I'm struggling to understand a little bit. That close to the goal line, first down, run the football. You want to throw it, get some play action on second down.
Now from the 7, here's 2nd and goal. He'll get it off the middle. And he's going to find his way forward here for a modest gain. 5 yards gets him back near the original line of scrimmage as he'll be left with a 3rd and long. 2 straight shots on the ground, now on 3rd, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably doing play action since you're running.
No, he escaped and he goes down. The Stork, our favorite Ted Hendricks, coming in to drop it for a loss of 8, and it'll be 4th down. Charles, looking to feast or famine on this drive. They moved the ball okay, but they've been sacked twice now.
And they got to figure out how to plug that leak a little bit, right? Keep them away from the quarterback, because when he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
Well, unfortunately, not the result that you were looking for, but the great thing about how this works is, Matt Milton, the Team Solo Challenge, you can always restart and try again. We'll see you next time.